Namaste, divine friends. I am Akhilanka. Today, I am bringing you a story about judgment. Once upon a time, there is a beautiful village. Very few people staying there. Next to it, there is a thick forest. All the time, good season they are having. Like this, passing in the life in the village. One fine day, there is an old man in the village. He is having a beautiful white horse. That horse is white in color and it is so beautiful. Everybody loving that horse. Even the king heard about this horse. When king heard about this horse, he want this horse. So he sent his people to get that horse. The people came and asking the rich man for this old, can you give this horse? You can become a very, very rich. The king give you lots of money. Can you? The old man told, no, it is not possible. Because this is not a horse. This is not only a horse. It is my friend too. How you can sell your friend? So however they tried to convince, but it's not possible. They left. The people come to the old man's house and telling him, how it is possible? King want your horse. You could have give and you can become a rich in overnight. The old man told, no, not possible. This is not only a horse. This is my friend too. But these people cannot understand his dimension of life. They thought, this man we know all the time little crazy. He is like that. Then they left. The old man told, these people always giving their judgment. And like this, the day is passing through. One fine day, the old man woke up and saw the white horse. It is not in the stable. Then again, the people gather and start giving their opinion. judgment. See, that day if you sold your horse to the king, you could have get so much money. Now you left out without any money, and still you have to live like a poor man. The old man told, I don't know anything about it. I know only one thing. The horse is not there in the stable. That's all I know. Then these people think, we know this old man all the time crazy. He is like this little bit. Then they left. After some time, few days pass, then the horse come, and he come along with 11 other horses. The 11 other beautiful wild horses it bring along with them. Again the people gather and start telling to the old man, oh, you are so lucky. Now you see, you have another 11 wild horse just as beautiful as your friend horse. Now you can tame them, you can sell them, then you can make lots of money. How intelligent, lucky you are. Again the old man told, you people are people all the time. I don't know, the horse was is not there in the stable. Now the horse in the stable plus along with his friends 11 horses. Again these people thought, this old man we thought little crazy. It seems to be right, he is crazy. Then they left. Like this the time passes. Slowly day by day, old man having the only one son, he is training the horses, wild horses. One day he fell down from the horse and got hurt his leg. It seems to be permanently he is going to lose his leg. Again the people gather and told, what is the use of becoming a rich people if you don't have your leg? How sad, now he loses his leg. You are in old age. You have to work and you have to fulfill. Oh my God, we feel very pity for you. Again the old man told, you people are people. I don't know. Just I know he just fell from horse, broke his leg. It is permanent or not, I don't know. Whether it's a good fortune or bad, I don't know. It is just happening in the life, I am seeing it. And again, this people thought he is little gone too far, craziness. Anyway, in the old age, he loses his son. Now he has to work. Like that way, they keep on speaking and giving different judgment going. But this old man taking only as it is comes. Like this way, the few days passing through, then one day the war declared. In this war, there is no winning. There is lots of hope to lose. So all the young men from the village sent to the war. Again the people come and gather to the old man, telling to him how lucky you are. At least you have your son back alive, without leg, no problem. Because without his leg, losing his leg is become very, very fortune for him. He cannot go to the war because of his broken leg. How fortunate is. We are losing our son. We don't know what is going to happen. Again, this old man laughed and told to the people, I don't know anything. Just it is happening the way it is happening. The people left. So like this way, in each and every situation, we keep on getting the judgment from outside. Anything happen in our life, one judgment is waiting from outside. If we take that judgment, then we change our vibration and we are going for others' judgment. The way it takes, we go. So be aware before taking anybody's judgment upon you. Thank you. Blessings. Sleep with angels. If you like these stories, I have in YouTube some more Yoga Nidra along with Singing Bowl. Please make use of it. Thank you. Blessings.